couple of problems almost everyone has: too much stuff, not enough money.
So how about killing two birds with one stone and selling that useless clutter that's clogging up your home?
Turning odds and ends into dollars and cents is on the top of the list.
You've probably heard that one person's trash is another person's treasure, and it's about time you got your hands on some of that treasure.
There are a lot of things you can make money off of that you have just lying around your house.
Christie Post from the Penny Hoarder is here to help you turn that trash into cash. First up, wine bottles and corks. Lots of states have their own recycling programs that will pay you for the glass.
Maine being one of them, and you can get about 15 cents per bottle there. Or Iowa, you can get about 5 cents.
Christie says that you can also sell both the bottles and corks on eBay.
So you can get about 50 cents for an empty wine bottle or about 10 cents for a wine cork.
You can make even more by selling them in bulk lots, but Christie has one tip to remember.
But you just want to remember, before you set the price, you are responsible if something breaks, so factor that into the shipping cost.
Next up, old phones. Christie says the app Declutter will give you the most money and is the easiest to use.
So Declutter allows you to just tell them what technology you're selling, the condition it's in, and then you get a price instantly.
And it's not chump change.
So at last check, I found out you can make $230 from an iPhone 7 in good condition that has about 32 gigabytes.
They'll give you a free label. Just pack it up, ship it, and you'll get paid by check, direct deposit, PayPal, or you can donate the money to charity. Third on our list, ink cartridges.
Big box stores like Office Max or Staples have ink cartridge recycling programs.
These programs pay $2 in store credit, and if you're doing a lot of printing, you can make between $20 and $40 a month. And finally, moving boxes.
So if you want a side gig where you can do it all year round, cardboard boxes is a great way to make money.
Wardrobe boxes go for around $2, and small cardboard boxes can make you between 50 cents and a dollar. It doesn't sound like much, but when you're done moving, the number of boxes can really add up.
You can also go to a lot of different forums. So there is one called Container Exchanger, and you can sell your cardboard boxes there.
So skip the dump, because we're making you dollars from debris on the top of the list.